Hello everyone. Today we're going to take a quick walk around look at this 2008 Lexus IS250. This IS250 is in smoky granite mica. Has the cashmere semi-aniline leather interior. It is all-wheel drive. Powered by 2.5 liter 6-cylinder engine with a 6-speed automatic transmission. It does have 18-inch black painted aluminum wheels. Has smart key access system, power sunroof. Up front, xenon high intensity discharge projector beam headlamps and fog lamps. All right, let's take a look at the interior. All right, so inside we have power mirrors, power windows, and power door locks. Also have 8-way power driver's seat with 2-way adjustable lumbar support. Vehicle is equipped with automatic headlamps. We've also got your trip computer screen, leather wrap, tilt and telescoping steering wheel, shift paddles. All right, and pan through the interior, just a little more detail. You have audio controls and Bluetooth controls on the steering wheel, as well as your cruise control. You have your downshift paddle on the left-hand side and your upshift paddle on the right-hand side. This vehicle currently has 47,903 miles on it. It does have automatic climate control. It's a dual zone climate. We've also got several different menus in your touchscreen. It is also equipped with navigation. I'm going to place in the vehicle in reverse. Also displays its rear view camera. All right, moving down. Climate controls. You also have your clock, passenger airbag, and seatbelt status. And you have your CD slot and audio controls, heated seat controls. You have manual shiftability via the sport mode, up to upshift and down to downshift. You can also use the paddles on the steering wheel. Cup holder. Plus that storage in your center armrest with an auxiliary input jack and a 12 volt power point. And looking overhead, you have overhead lighting, sunroof control, you've also got LED map lights, sunglasses storage, automatic dimming rearview mirror with HomeLink universal garage door opener. All right, taking a look at the rear seat, does seat three across, high adjustable head restraints on all three passenger seating areas, outboard seating is sculpted more like buckets. You do have a fold-down center armrest with covered storage. You've also got a pop-out cup holder. Rear seat passengers also have their own positional air vents. Alright, popping the trunk is easy. Just locate in the trunk release button. Alright, take a look at the luggage area. Very nice and spacious. You have cargo tie-down hooks. Also have the Lexus first aid kit. And your trunk storage extender. Underneath the mat, you have your spare tire with jack and tools. Alright, this does conclude our quick walk around look at this 2008 Lexus IS250. If you have any questions or would like to see this vehicle, please contact our showroom. One of our friendly sales staff will be more than happy to answer any questions you may have. And as always, thanks for watching.